I advise you, viewer, to take advice from old word of wisdom. You would benefit if you took it. Good will come to you if you accept it. Here is Havamal. And today's wisdom word.
He knows alone who has wandered wide, and far has fared on the way, what manner of mind a man doth hone, who is wise of head and heart.